Log in to your crypto.com account or sign up for a new one if you haven't already. For added security, head to the security page and switch on the two-factor authentication verification. Time to manage those APIs. From your profile, access the API management page. Within the API keys section, tap on the Create a new API key button. Name your API key so you recall it's for Bitsgap. Enter the two-factor authentication code you just set up to generate the key. Before adjusting API permissions, ensure your API key and security key are stored safely. Adjust your permissions following this guide. Can read, active by default. Enable trading, set to on. IB access restrictions should be unrestricted. Once done, press save. Return to your Bitsgap account, heading to My Exchanges tab. Click on Add New Exchanges, select crypto.com. And paste your ABI and security keys. Finish by clicking Connect. If all steps were followed correctly, you'll see crypto.com now listed as a connected exchange with your trading balance proudly showcased.